A camera that shows you that look 10 to 20 meters away from the train, or 100 meters or 80 meters away from the train, there are human activities, there are unknown persons carrying guns. Then you can put the caution. But the place, you turn on the way to do it, you can afford to send it forward and over with nobody. But I don't think that's the solution. The solution is not to run away from the militants or the bandits. The solution is providing the technology that lets you know that they're around. If it lets you know that there are two actions you can take, get this equipment to go after them, or you don't fly within that period. But we need, the government needs, or those agencies that need to give us approval, need to give us approval. Because we need to purchase these items, we need to install. Because no matter how the cost, you can't equip to the 7-8 lives that are lost. The equipment were just 3 billion naira. We're about to also place one order for the one in Lagos. But we need to know what happened in the past. It's still here in the world. You're asking me, I said, Minister of Transport has finished what they need to do. What does he mean?
Nigerians want to move.
I'm not, I said, Minister of Transport has finished. So the other agencies are not under me. Man, it's me, you are not paying me, you don't have money to pay me. Or even if he's done, kind of thing, in Uganda, they're almost admonishing me.
Yeah.
And it's not high enough to protect people. It's just for power. It's just for power. So even if you do it, okay, you put it there, that house will come. That doesn't mean anything. So what you need is technology that lets you know that there are human activities or foreign activities on track. That way you can secure the motive activities, you can secure lives. And I had one earlier that it is important to get justice approval because human lives will be involved. Since that one is to do, we have had to use it. What kind of due process is that? Whatever agency it is, they need to get us approval so we can get out of cabinet and get to. See, even if they give us approval now, it will take some months to acquire them from overseas, to install them. You need to do that to enable you to see from Kaduna to Abuja what's going on, from Lagos to Ibadan, what's going on. So I don't want to lose life. Life is important. It's not about the time of the you need to get all that. If not, one day, more persons will die. And I would like to, okay, the cost was, I think, about 3 billion. The damage is no more than 3 billion. So if I had gotten the approval, by now, we have saved this 3 billion and we have saved lives.